Well, a two-car accident closing down a portion of West 38th Street overnight, and it's new this morning right here on Jet 24 Action News. Happened around 11:30. Crews called out to the intersection of West 38th and Lancaster Road in Mill Creek. Now, according to reports from the scene, those vehicles collided, causing some heavy damage. One person suffering some minor injuries. West 38th was closed for a while cleanup was underway. It has since been reopened.